Human remains in reservoir, Inspector. I knew that because it were a skull.
Yes, well done, Catherine, but why did you leave the real work to a series of interchangeable northern policemen, all right?
Oh, if you like, sir, but from a cursory glance at left tibia, I'd say it were Gary Gogoski, murdered 17th of March 2014, around 11:15 at night up in Mythamroyd after he'd had turkey dinosaurs for his tea.
We're all a bit less miserable these days, aren't we, our Catherine?
If you like.
I know, and it'd be a shame if Tommy Lee Royce somehow became involved in our lives again, wouldn't it?
If you like. Anyway, what are you doing Saturday?
Now,
Catherine, your Claire's been taking your Ryan to see your Tommy Lee Royce.
Alison, can I borrow that truck?
Sure. Watch the clutch, though. It's murder and interlinked social deprivation and drug use in West Yorkshire.
We'll go bungee jumping, won't we?
Maybe.
And we'll cover ourselves in petrol again.
Yeah, I guess.
And we'll escape from Leeds Crown Court on Tuesday, won't we?
It's time to go now, Ryan.
What do you think he meant by all that stuff, Neil?
Impossible to tell, Ryan.
So you're in Leeds, are you?
Yeah, we're just off to watch Kaiser Chiefs play at Elland Road.
You're not, though, are you, Claire?
Catherine, I know he killed all them people, but Ryan said he's got really long hair now and don't he deserve a chance to see it?
I've not got time for this, Claire. We've barely started the Desperate Man Murders Troubled Woman storyline this series and I'm retiring on Wednesday.
Catherine, a troubled woman's been murdered. The husband's an abuser and potentially a PE teacher.
Did you kill your wife, Mr. Epworth?
No, I was marking.
PE teachers don't do marking.
Shit. Catherine, Tommy Lee Royce has escaped unrealistically.
Welcome back, Tommy.
Knezoviches get Knezza stitches.
What are you doing in my kitchen, knobhead?
I forgive you for being a knobhead.
I'm not a knobhead, you're a knobhead.
No, you're a knobhead.
Catherine, that was a great last day of your career.
For crying out loud, a great last day have my career.